I've been looking into their leagues. They race every night. We are their only night that they run dirt cars. So we kind of premiere their dirt division, if you would. And they have actually a couple of different classes. Xfinity, truck, I'm not sure what else. I know two Xfinity and truck. So I guess
after that we'll go to the different cars if you want to run.
Sweet. So next season, as you heard, we are going to be running street stocks. Dirt street stocks. I'm going to carry over any of my buddies that are looking to, any of my buddies that are actually looking into doing a league, want to jump in with me in a league, next season will be your chance. Obviously, street stocks are a... Finally, 30 minutes of practice now over. Heading into the qualifying section. I've made the mistake to jump right out and be the first car out on the track and whatnot. It's not always the smartest, but sometimes it is smarter to wait a second. What laps have been turned, if any, obviously, and then it should also, with the amount of cars that we have, it should kind of speed up the track a little bit. So by the time I go out here in 1 second, but as soon as I start seeing some numbers pop up, I'll jump in. Okay, so 16:03, and so I'll jump in, get a move on. Could be wrong. not the greatest qualifying effort that I could have done. Definitely not the greatest qualifying effort. Correct. And of course, James Winston in a meet tonight. Michael Redding, he is the leader of the points, of course. Matt LaCrosse, in a meet tonight. I do believe John Fowler is also in front of us. So, guys that we need to be beaten tonight, guys that we needed to end up behind us. Granted, it is still early in the night, but qualifying could sometimes set the tone of your night. Obviously, sometimes it's gonna kind of hinder where we're gonna start and what heat that puts us in. As of right now, we're in the middle of the heat, and depending on how far we keep dropping, we'll be at the bottom of the heat. So hopefully we don't drop much further. There's only two guys left to run laps, one guy left to run a lap. Yeah, that is true, but I'm just saying, with the racing past and what I know about it, sometimes qualify bad, get into the back of the heat, last week's modified races. Alright, one to go. Let's see what we can get into. Let's see what we can do. Thank you. freight train through the window. See what happened to him. Because all of a sudden he was hit by a door. Holy shit, he hit the wall really hard. That's what I was talking about in practice. Hey, that stuff is gonna end up happening. Yeah, it didn't hurt the car horribly, but I do not think I had the same handling car when... Or I should say after that.